It's exciting to officially open the John Cowder Boulevard overpass. This new overpass over the CN rail line is the final stage of work required to widen and improve this critical east-west traffic corridor. When I was first elected to City Council 10 years ago, one of our very first decisions was to approve the expansion and redesign of John Cowder Boulevard, not only to make it easier for motorists to get across the city, but to make room for pedestrians and cyclists, who up until now have not been able to travel safely across this important route. The $68 million expansion of John Cowder Boulevard makes it one of the largest infrastructure projects in Kingston's history. Thanks to the great work of city and contractor staff, it's been completed on time and on budget. This new and improved corridor is also a critical step to connect to another large infrastructure project, the Third Crossing Bridge across the Cataraqui River. In 2 years' time, motorists, pedestrians, and cyclists will be able to travel safely and easily from the West End all the way to Highway 15 in the East End of the city. This new east-west corridor is critical not only to make it faster and more convenient to travel across Kingston, but also to enable future development that a growing city like ours will need in the years ahead.